Have an apple.
Even like the hammers for the drums are like controlled by ear.
Yeah, you can see.
Flutes are underneath the organ.
If you look down in here,
the flutes are all, no, they're wood.
Can you play without the front?
Can you play it like that or watch it? See how it does things. This doesn't move up and down though, I'll just kind of, okay.
What kind of wood is that? Are each of the things made out of?
They're maple. Well, the violin pipes are made out of maple. Uh-huh. And then there's another rank of cello pipes behind that, and then there's a flutes. There's also a rank of flutes way in the back.
They're metal or what?
They're all wood.
So you had to put each little piece, including those little pipe things that go back in here, you had to put all that in there?
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
It's a kit.
Without knowing what you're doing.
That was essentially a kit.
But you didn't have any instructions, though.
No instructions.
Yeah. We're an organ grinder in a meeting, right?
Okay. Basically, the guy would take something like this, make a hole in the side. So really jump up there, and then you make up a story.
If this was a want a wing nut to outsmart you there, goat. I mean, you know, really, it's just a wing nut. Come on.
There's something missing there. It doesn't look right.
Missing the light. Well, I was saying that Wurlitzer had a $75 option where they would do light bulbs around here, and it's like,
so that thing just sits there? You don't have to screw it in or anything? That top piece?
In 1915?
Yeah.
That was a lot.
Yeah, that was a lot. Well, I've actually seen more of them with the light bulbs on them than with the knobs in there.
Festive.
Well, I wish this had the
lights. Do these adjustment, or are they just holding?
No, I just hold it. It was meant to be taken apart. You know, like when carnivals haul them around, they disassemble everything.